now generation of employment means nowadays employment is the biggest problem of the society. In this time we are present and we are seeing there is a big problem of the employment in society, and business should provide employment to more and more people living in the country. And what the business do? Business give the employment, because in business we are not needing any certificates. We are not needing any specific knowledge from the any known organization. So for business, it give the employment to the persons and of our country. So handicapped and disabled people should be given the extra care. If there is some handicapped person or disabled person are joining up business, so they giving them the facilities also. So these facilities are given by the business. The business generate the employment. These business create the employment. They give the employment in the very large part of the society. Now our next point is employee welfare. Business are helping. You all are know in business who do the work. The whom doing the work in business are employees doing the work in business. So it is our responsibility to taking welfare of them. Employees are valuable asset, and these employees are valuable asset for us, because they are doing work so that we can achieve our goals now. So it is important that we are doing the work for their value. They make a significant contribution towards the success of business. They give their contribution, marketable contribution in business. Another social objective of the business, therefore, is ensure the welfare of employees by providing good working conditions. And how we doing the welfare work for them? Provide them good working conditions, fair wages, and facilities such as housing facilities, medical facilities, and entertainment facilities. These facilities, if we are providing our employees, so they do the work. They are motivated for this, for doing the work. So we provide this welfare facilities have to improve the physical and mental health of the employees. If we are providing these kind of their work for their welfare, so what happens? Their mental and physical ability is established, and they do the work motivation. Now our fourth point is community service. Means we are serving the community. Means we are producing the goods, we are selling and purchasing in the society, so we serve the community. Business should contribute something to the society where it is established. So business has to contribute in a society, because it is established in a society and operate the layer. So how they do the work for the society community? They operate the library, they can operate dispensary, they can make educational institute, etc. are made by the business. Certain contribution which a business can make help in development of the community. And these kind of things, what happens is, we are doing this kind of business, is doing these kind of things. What happens, our community was developed. Means we are doing like a businessman, taking a library, they are providing the community people as a dispensary. So what happened, educational institute they obtained. So they serve the. Now our next topic is role of profit in business. What is the role of profit in business? First, business is established for the purpose of earning profit. Why we are establish our business for the purpose of profit. Profit plays a very important role in business, and it plays important role. The role of the profit in the business can be brought out by these correct facts. These facts are given there. From this fact, we have to know what is the role of the profit in the business. For long survival. Why the profit is important? For the long survival. Profit alone helps our business to continue to exist for a long period. Business, what the profit do? Profit helps the business to continue success in a market. In the absence of profit, if the profit was not there, the establishment of a particular business loses a justification. Means, if the profit is not there, if we don't get a profit in our business, so we are not surviving the market. We don't survive in a market. We can't establish our business, and we what we get? We get the loss. So it is for survival of the organization. Profit is play important. Now our second point is for growth and expansion. The second point of the profit, growth and expansion. All businessmen want their business to expand and to grow. Every businessman want to establish their business, they want to grow their business, they want to expand their business. For development of business, additional capital is needed. So what is needed for the development, for the growth of the business, we are required additional capital. Retained earning is very good source of capital. If we are getting earning, we are getting the profit. That's what happens. We get the income from that profit and good sources of capital, and we get the sources of capital. If we are getting the profit in the business, so we get the money, and that money is give the growth and expansion of the company. Now our third point is for increasing efficiency. Profit is that part which motivates both the parties, owner and profit. Profit means money have a part who want to do, motivate which they motivate. They motivate the owner and worker. Those who are doing the work, they are motivated. Why they are motivating? They are best. They get the profit. They get motivated. The two do their best, and they getting the profit. So they how they do their work? They do the best work. As they know that in the case of good profit, they will get good compensation for their effort. So it finally helps in increasing the efficiency of the business. Because every owner, every worker knows if we getting the profit, so the profit is given to the owner, and the owner give their workers also the part of their, they give their owner, take the owner, and after that they give their workers also the profit, so that they are motivated and they work in an efficient way. So it is motivation.